portion of Sherman Inlet in the East Harbor, the last of the marshy inlets that long ago flowed into the city, was resurrected last year as part of a $200,000 Port Authority restoration, which also includes a bee-raising project.